there's 17 people that tour me, and 17 light bill watering, school fee, see, mortgages.
True.
You see what I'm saying? When I go to a venue, we just came up a tour with me and Nelly and Eve and Maya and all of us, and we're in front of 20,000 people every night. You know what I mean? That you're talking about another 100 people that is needed, from riggers, you know what I mean, to security, to concession stands, to people, the ushers, them, all of that. These people have bills also, you know what I mean, that is light bill, water rate, boom. So what you do generate, and if you look at how, you know, the butterfly effect of it, you know what I mean, you might have a person that pretty much send their kids to college and based on what you do. You know what I mean? And that kid goes to Ivy League school, and that Ivy League school brings them to actually finding the cure for cancer. You know what I mean? This is how you really have to think. You have to realize that this gift that you get is a bigger purpose than you. My measure of success will not be on accolades. You know what I mean? It wouldn't be on the amount of records sold, on the amount of Grammys or whatever. It's going to be on the amount of people's lives that I touch. You know what I mean? And how positive I touch their lives. I make their lives. So you look on, an album like Hot Shot. You're talking 11 people that bought phones and started their life on that one record that I wrote in my living room. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? You have to look on it in that way. Mm-hmm. You have to look on it that every time when Sting and Charlie went on tour the other day, we were playing in Coliseums every night. You know what I mean? We had about 30 people on tour. You know what I'm saying? And we generated funds and revenue from booking agencies to managers to everybody all the way down. And they also have families. So if you don't look on it that way, then that's why you can't get the opportunity. I mean, where I come from, Raytown, I live in a tenement yard all my way home. See, to a point where this start happening, me want me for farm food with this. You understand? I'm going to not give it my all when at the end of the day I get the opportunity. See, the other day I went up on the stage and the Queen, they right beside me, I know my name. You know what I mean? I had the Pope the other day calling for me to come perform. So you have to have